Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechArns. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to activate the one costume in Skin Tools Pro application, and it shows permission denied. Please grant the permission first. So how to fix this issue? And here I get this error message in my Realme Note So 20 device, but sometime this trick may be works on Samsung, Vivo, Oppo, Redmi and OnePlus devices. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, force close this application and then open your settings menu. So here you can locate app management and click to open it. So here you can click to access app list and the first one. So now it shows me all installed applications. So here you can locate that Skin Tools Pro application and click to open it. So here you can go to permissions, but unfortunately here I does not give any SS permission for this application. So due to this situation, it shows that kind of error message. So just give all the SS permission, and the first one is location. So here you can select allow only while using the app, and the next one is physical activity. So here you can select allow, and the final one is storage. So just select allow access to media only. So once you've done these processes, just close all the settings window, and one more time I try to access that same Skin Tools Pro application because I check it if this method works or not. So I try to activate that same costume. So finally this costume is successfully activated. So friends, if this trick works, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechArns. And thanks for watching.